I think that Python is popular because it's the master of so many domains and capable in quite a few more. Python's a very powerful tool for automating actions on a server. It's very powerful for creating web pages. We're even starting to see it used in embedded programming. And Python might be number two in statistical analysis, numerical analysis, to the language R, but nobody's using R to accomplish all of those other tasks. People come to us from a lot of different paths. I teach a lot of IT professionals, network engineers or server administrators, and a lot of those people are looking to add new tools to their tool belt. They're looking to automate some of their tasks using a programming language. I've worked with some students who are already working in data, like with spreadsheets, and they want more powerful tools to work with that data. Some students are trying to break into a tech career, and our course in web programming and Python is especially powerful for that. Most of our students come in with some programming ability, but we do have an introductory class that students can optionally take in order to get the skills that they need for the rest of the certificate program. After completing the certificate, I've had students who move into new jobs or get promoted within their organization. And some people have definitely used their new skills to break into the technology field. Python's already so popular, and I think that it's going to become even more popular as it grows to become the general purpose programming language of choice.